Good morning, I'm Ethan and today is Friday, October 29th. In today's news, tickets to Saturday night's varsity football Appalachian Bowl between Wimber and Cambria Heights will be on sale on Thursday during lunches and today until noon in the high school office. All tickets will be $5. All tickets at the gate will also be $5. Thank you. HF Lens is offering any student the chance to ask questions and learn how engineers followed their career path on Tuesday, November 16th. Interested students need to sign up in the counseling office no later than November 10th. Interested in the military or want to find out more about the Army, Navy, Air Force, or Marines? Come and join us on Tuesday, November 16th in the high school cafeteria to learn more with an opportunity to ask questions. You will not be asked to sign up. Parents, guardians are welcome to attend. Sign up in the guidance office by November 12th. Attention girls varsity tennis team members, please return your uniforms to Ms. Cover in room 227B by Monday, November 1st. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Cover or Coach Rogers. There will be a brief meeting for any student signed up for high school forensics on Monday, November 1st in Mrs. Thomas's room 222. Please let Mrs. Thomas know if you cannot attend so that she can get you the information. Sergeant Fulmer from the Army National Guard will be here on Monday, November 1st to speak with students during Corpus Moor. Any junior or senior interested in speaking with Sergeant Fulmer should see Mrs. Bangler and Mrs. Ponchek for a pass. An admissions counselor from Edinburgh University will be here on Wednesday, November 3rd during Corpus Moor. Any junior or senior interested in Edinburgh should see Mrs. Bangler or Mrs. Ponchek for a pass. Today for lunch we are having buffalo chicken panini, blended mixed vegetables, and mixed fruits. That's all for now. Thanks and have a great Thursday. No! That's all for now. Thanks and have a great Friday.
What's up, Ramblers? Happy Friday. Today is going to be 52 degrees. The low will remain around 46 with rain throughout the day. Sliding into the five-day forecast, expect rain until Monday, where it is sunny with clouds. Temperatures will be in the mid to low 50s, with the lowest temperature of the week reaching 34 degrees. Thank you, and have an amazing weekend.
One of the things that I'm really proud of about this season is the offensive line. I really challenged them to protect the quarterback in ways that they've never done before, and they've really taken that to heart.
I feel that it is my life's duty and service to protect my quarterback. I have never felt so wanted and needed in my entire life, other than when I am protecting my quarterback with my life.
It's not just a job, it's my entire mission in life.
Mr. Floyd, how do you feel about your job?
There's never a moment in time where I feel unprotected. Someone's eyes are on me at every second of the day.
Hey everyone, Rex here with the NFL Game of the Week. Last week, I was miserably wrong as the Bengals stomped on the Ravens. But this week, our Game of the Week will be the Pittsburgh Steelers versus the Cleveland Browns. Our player to watch for the Steelers will be Najee Harris. Najee has been excellent for the team thus far and has scored a touchdown in his last three games. Last week, Najee recorded 81 rushing yards, 46 receiving yards, and a touchdown in the Seahawks OT game. Our player to watch for the Browns is going to be Myles Garrett. Garrett is leading the league in sacks with 9.5. and last week Garrett had 1.5 sacks and 3 combined tackles. Hopefully we will not see Garrett swinging any helmets in this matchup. Our question of the game will be, can an injured Browns team take down a red-hot Steelers team? And my score prediction is going to be Steelers 24, Browns 14.
My score prediction is Steelers 17, Browns 14.
Thank you all. This is my last segment. Peace out. Have a good day.
Welcome back to Nathan's Tip of the Week. In last week's episode, we discussed walking on the right side of the hallway. In today's episode, we will discuss pushing in your chair when you're done eating in the cafeteria. You got this, Winber.
What's up, Winber? Welcome back to Tyson and Gabe in the morning.
Wait, we can't have that on the show.
I didn't see that one out. Sadly, no one wants to be on our show, so we have to figure something out by ourselves. All right, going back in, Lauren. Coming back into the fall theme, as we were talking about with the large pumpkins and the lattes from Starbucks, we're gonna be getting into hunting. It's back, baby. Better than ever. Gabe, did you know that deer have a spider sense? So they can sense their predators coming over 400 miles away?
What? All right, let me tell you a deer fact. Did you know deers can see over 1x as much as humans?
No way.
Oh,
that's
my
crazy.
God.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.